Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Jesus is Lord. Isaiah chapter 50 verse 4. The sovereign Lord has given me his words of wisdom so that I know how to comfort the weary. Today, try as much as possible to comfort someone, and the living God of all comfort will comfort you on every side and encourage you greatly. It is well with you, in Jesus' name. Amen. He will come and save.
Say to those who are broken hearted, do not lose your faith, don't lose your faith. The Lord your God is strong with his loving arms when you call on his name. He will come and save. Our refuge in our day of trouble. He is our shelter in the time of storm. Oh, he's our tower in the day of sorrow, our fortress in the time of